Yo, what's up, guys? Threesomes for anyone on Facebook and YouTube. We had to do a restart, so this will be the tail end of it. I don't think we'll quite get the full hour at this point, but at the very least, can make sure that make darn sure. That we've got ourselves a landing on this one at least, right? Alright, so coming up here, I think we're gonna start shooting up north a little bit more. Dude, does it actually want me to go over these mountains here? There's no way. Didn't even have full throttle this whole time. Ay-yay-yay-sh. I think this. There's no way it's gonna make me go over the top of this thing, is there? Alright, I'm actually gonna get the autopilot rocking again. So it turns out I did kind of follow this flight path a little more than I thought I was gonna. We got it on here, something like that. Let's try this out here. So, heading select. Why can't I just hit that one anymore? Nope. Off. Heading select. Let's go. And now we can switch it back on. No. Is it supposed to be? 310. So we'll go 309. Could have swore I was live here, YouTube and Facebook, but I don't see it. Facebook? Yeah, I guess so. Sure, what's going on with Facebook though? Yeesh. There we go. Yeah, dude, I don't know what happened there. Actually, I do. My laptop died. No issues. Oh, this is where we bank back over here. I got the lake straight ahead of me, so it's perfect, I think. Not mistaken. The the runway is kind of just on the inside of the southeast side of the lake over there, so let's keep an eye out for that. Pretty much just aiming for the lake, actually. Lots of turbulence up here. Yeah, this heading update select one isn't working for me. I gotta redo that one. Oops. Should do it. Oh, yeah. Wait, what? I guess I had autopilot off or something. Okay. Like, where is this thing gonna be here? We're pretty close then. It's just up here. Gotta get down there. Guess it's up there. One flaps. Dude, that's brutal that happened. Messes up the flow of everything. That's all good. I think I can see the runway though. So there's that. Yeah, we're gonna wanna keep going east, so I'm gonna land this way. That's two flaps. Let's see the runway just over there. There's so many scratches on the window. Excuse me. Let's go. There we are. Chignik Lake, right here. Looks pretty, pretty cool if you ask me. Alright, no throttle, flaps all the way down here. I'm just sinking nicely down here. Oof. What a nice touch down there if you ask me. Sweet. Chignik Lake, check. Keep it going then, shall we? So now we're headed to Port Hyden. This is a 29-minute-er. Oh yeah, we're gonna knock this one out. Probably call it a day. PA. What? Oh, way up there. Dude, I could just jump across here if that's what's gonna go down. For sure. That's where we're going. I'm just gonna go straight. I bet you we save. We save 10 minutes going straight north. That's what we're doing. And, Port Hyden runway airport looks something like that. Should be easy to find one, so I'll probably pick the one going east there on the coast so we can keep going up there. But shouldn't be an issue. Let's get rid of that for now. Make sure all the stuff's good here. So, yeah, we're just gonna bank to the left a little bit over there. Chignik Lake once we get in the air. Alright, got two flaps here, should be good to go. Speed. That's alright though. I think we're actually looking pretty good here because we got a nice down slope. I want to make sure we're pretty much going straight north here. Wow, this is really nice. Dude, I don't know what this. Oh. With this speed, if I can make it over there right now. Might have to loop around here slightly just so I can get over this mountaintop. There's a ski resort right there. Do I try to get up there? Yeah, sure, why not? Cause in this way. Nah, I'm not gonna risk it. Wow. Definite ski resort right there, though. Maybe not. That looks cool anyway. Alright, I can make it through these two, and then we're pretty much golden. Not gonna be following the flight path though, just straight north. Yeah, we're looking good now. This actually looks like a really good place to snowboard. pretty cool coming through here. No issues with that at all. Alright, so we could pretty much zoom out on this, actually. Something like this. Alright, so that means we gotta be going this way somewhere. Catching that updraft. We're pretty much aimed right at the airport right now, so we're gonna save a lot of time going over the mountains like this. Definitely get the picture here, right, folks? Definitely some choppy chop on this one. I guess the mountains really had a lot with the geography of it. Maybe it's harder to render. Like right now would be perfect time to, let's see. This thing.
Good to go.
Yeah.
You're not. You're not. Just kidding, you are. Just kidding, you're not. Say something. Come on, Sonny. Good go.
I'm pretty much straight north right now.
No. Go on.
Good car.
Go on.
Thank you. You know.
It's so cool.
The window's open. No. Bring it to your room. No, not at all. I think we passed halfway to PAPH. Maybe even more. We're probably getting pretty close at this point. Let's see here. Definitely shaving off some time on this one, though. Look at this. I put this all the way down here. Where is this thing? Right there. Is there any in the little container? The Leonardo? The Ninja Turtle tray. Yeah, do it. Is there enough? What the hell? Gotta be on the map here soon. Yeah, dude, this is gonna cut off so much time. This one you can actually. This whole Alaska trip. Look at these mountains though from this way. That's so sick. Is my plane on there yet? There we go, finally. Wanna watch me land? I only do everything in the cockpit now. I think she does. Knots. Dude, we probably saved so much time this way. Should have actually called this one Chignik Lake to... What is this one again? PAPH? Forget the name of it. At least I landed there. push this baby to the limits here. Don't want to blow up my plane here, but I'm trying to make some time. I should see the plane come into the GPS here right away. Oh, dude, this thing's like further than it looks. It's like all the way up on the side over there. Yeah, it's like over there in the distance. Still got a little ways to go here. Still don't see the plane yet on the GPS. There we go. Pretty much keeping it at 120 the whole way here. It's like I'm not even using the VFR anymore. Something like that. That's probably gonna help here. I probably any direction this way, right? I think it makes sense probably to use the east-west looking one there. Let's try that.
Because I need to get the carry-on from my parents. Bring it in my and then use it for beer.
But you're gonna actually try to bring that through the airport, like the X-ray wouldn't even scan it.
Why not? Insulated. It will be nuclear radiation.
Where are you going, Papua New Guinea?
Look, I'm in Alaska.
I said Papua. Papua New Guinea.
How is there snow there?
I don't know. Have you ever been? In the northern parts.
Maybe.
In the mountains.
Oh my god.
When they don't know shit.
Huh?
I could send it.
Maybe I'll send you. I'm gonna miss you. I just wanna stay here. No, with the family. And then we all stream. Ivy can start streaming.
Do you still get a callus from that chair?
No, it cuts me. Here. On this red thing. I try not to hit it anymore. Just did one time a while ago. Because I usually go like this. And then it helps. Because it locks it in when the wheel's on. You're about to see me land. No, in like 10 seconds. No, look, there's the runway, there's my plane. You can see on my map. Do you think I'm gonna crash?
Yeah.
Like see I those did. Flashing lights? That's the runway.
Did you get a lot of views on Stanford Island? Was it your highest ranking street?
Maybe. You think I'm gonna crash?
Yeah.
Can you see the runway?
No. Yeah.
It's right there. The flashing lights on the left. This is gonna be a perfect landing.
Can you see a runway?
Look. To the left. I mean the right, wow. Not the left.
Good thing you're not a real pilot. Other left.
Watch how perfect this is gonna be. One flaps. Two flaps. There's 90 knots. I probably 40% throttle. There's 3 flaps, 80 knots. Knots, and I'm just gonna kill the throttle now. Looking good. Perfect landing, thank you very much.
Is there like a clapping sound?
No, it does cool music though. Alright.
Or you wanna stay there? Does she wanna stay
there? Just leave the door open.
But then it'll be too bright.
Okay. I don't know.
I have to set my alarm.
See, this one would be Papua New Guinea, PAPN. That's what I would guess.
Is that actually Papua New Guinea?
No, I'm still in Alaska. Look, this is the whole Alaska trip. I fly from here to here. I'm almost done it. It's long, very long. P PAPH to PAPN, otherwise known as Pilot Point Airport. When did they send that?
Ruth sent it yesterday.
That's nice.
So sorry to hear about the passing of Reese's grandfather. Aww. Are you going to see Ollie and everybody?
Probably.
Okay, well, make sure you don't forget to say thanks for the quilt and all the Christmas.
I know, for everyone.
Like, don't forget all that.
Yeah.